administration is surrendered, so there is no charm in facing an opposition on the ground that he is likely to abscond and flee justice. Why should you flee justice?
But sir, police still contradicts this claim that he surrendered. Police says that he has been arrested.
Sorry?
Police has time and again said this in their remand and he was arrested.
That is not correct. This is absolutely false. He walked into the police station, he surrendered, and before he surrendered, he had appeared before the police, he had given a statement which was recorded under MRTD. At that particular point of time also, if he wanted, he could have absconded. Doesn't make any sense in making this senseless allegation. Let them come with something better.